600 tons worth of crane just being moved.
And we're escorting it along.
Moving along at snail pace at the moment. It's jacked up with those beams. We're about a million wheels underneath it. Tonne of crane making its turn up the Foxy Delta roadway.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
Barbie, eh? Doing a bit of filming as well. £600 worth of crane making a turn. One man basically sitting behind that crane with a remote control box, controlling both sides of the legs in perfect harmony. If not, it'd be a bloody disaster. Terminal there, and we are travelling all the way down to the bottom there.
Turn into the east-west roadway, he's just coming up to Whiskey Stack. We are ahead at Echo 16, mate.
I just warned the shipside fans and Taffy's out. He thinks it's a little bit tall to go by.
I was going to tell you about Taffy, but I thought as he's Welsh, I wouldn't tell him. Obviously the boom's going to be over the stack a bit as he passes through, look. That's what I was worried about, any vans that might be in any roads, quayside.
Yeah,
alright. Thank you, mate.
Safety first, that's what always counts. Pete, it's getting a bit close to us, let's move along.
Sounds good to me.
I think
the A-frame has reached us. No, the A, if you do happen to see anybody in any of those roads over there, just call me straight away, would you?
Yeah,
okay. Cheers, mate. A bit hot, those cabs in it, crawling along.
That's not too bad.
Alright.
It's alright for you, Mark. You've got aircon in there, haven't you?
Oh, yeah, I've got that.
So you haven't, have you? Some tents. What have you got in there then? About the window?
Yeah, window. There is a window on the floor you can open up as well, but that one keeps springing shut, so I'm a bit gutted there. Do for this video. I hope it keeps you all entertained, because as us, not laugh out loud.